Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside. And nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I find him unpleasant and unprofessional. He seems to have an addictive personality, has a lack of respect for procedure, and despises androids, which makes our relationship difficult.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will focus on the investigation and try to ignore him. As long as he doesn't interfere and we avoid conflict, he shouldn't be a problem.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
You might be in shock. Just
tensions in the Arctic are...
Yeah.
The Russian...
Would you mind getting me some water, please?
Reported to have crashed last night. Several warning shots were exchanged, apparently with no damage. Potential casualties to either side. The Minister for Defense, Dennis Riggs, has spoken of intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered. The countries in the region, particularly Sweden and Canada, have called for military forces to withdraw. So far, there has been no response from either Moscow or Washington. We'll keep you informed minute by minute as the situation develops.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
What are you looking at? Hey, fuck you!
Look at that. Our friend, the plastic detective, is back in town. Congratulations on last night. Very impressive. Never seen an android like you before. Model, are you?
I'm sorry, but I'm not authorized to answer you. If you have any questions, please contact your superior.
Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on!
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. When a human gives you an order, you obey. Got it? Stay out of my way. Next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no one was available to answer our questions.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office! I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day.
According to several...
We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android maids and that kind of crap. But now, We're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I got to be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you left me holding the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay. Huh? Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that, so I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen. I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I wonder whether Lieutenant Anderson is really the best person for this investigation.
Hey, I don't need a machine to tell me how to handle my men, okay? So get the fuck out of my office.
Have a nice day, Captain. Listen, I know you don't like me, but we're going to have to work together. We'll both have to make an effort. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I know you didn't ask for this investigation, Lieutenant, but I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.